1 meter in closing. And we heard confirmation.
Dragon SpaceX on the big loop, contact and soft capture complete, attenuation in progress.
And confirmation, soft capture and docking confirmed. That time, 4:37 p.m. Pacific, 11:37 GMT, with the International Space Station flying 261 statute miles over the Central Pacific Ocean. And there we got it.
That's a gorgeous view. Now, of course, there are still a few steps that we have to complete before Dragon is securely attached to station.
Dragon SpaceX on the big loop, soft capture ring retraction is in progress.
There's our first full view of Dragon. Dragon Freedom attached to the International Space Station.